Hi and hello everyone. Welcome to this course on data types in Python. I'm your facilitator and teacher Kumail Raza for this course. Introduction to Python. Python is a general purpose programming language. It does not require any compilation just like PHP or JavaScript. It's a high-level programming language and can be used for object-oriented programming or procedural programming. It is popular for its readability and clear syntax. Even a small-going school kid can easily learn it. It is one of the most popular languages today and is used by majority of data scientists for analytics, extract, transform, load pipelines, data visualization, and machine learning models. Let's begin. In this course, we'll be discussing basic mathematical operations in Python, for example, addition, subtraction, multiplication, division, modulus, square root. Then we're going to discuss basic data types that are float, integer, string, boolean, with few examples in Jupyter Notebook. After that, we'll be discussing type function. Type function actually identifies which type of data is being stored in Python. For example, we stored an integer like 3 in a variable A, and we check that what is the type of data stored in variable A. We can use that type function to identify, and when we pass on this A in the type function, Python engine will tell that it's an integer. So we'll be doing this with examples. Then we are going to discuss double letter type in Python. That will include 3 lectures. Set data type, that will include 2 lectures. And dictionary data type, that will also have 2 lectures. And this is the end. Besides, we'll be discussing all of these data types with examples and illustrations. So by the end of this course, you will have a clear understanding of operations like addition, subtraction, multiplication, division, square root, modulus, and data types in Python, including its usage and its operation, functions, methods that are available within Python programming language. I hope you will enjoy it, learn it with fun, and get a clear understanding of how these could be used and their definitions. So let's begin with the course. Thank you.